呀，大家好，我是蒋蒋。首先要请确保你的网速够快啊！你现在看到的是一个互动小剧场，
蒋蒋的 vlog
第47集，你的选择将决定剧情的走向。现在，请闭上眼睛两秒钟，睁开眼的时候，
你就瞬移到了我的世界。嗯，
起来，起来了，起来了，起来了！
啊，这是谁？这是谁？我在哪儿？这一定是做梦，我还接着睡吧。
哎呀妈，你可算醒了，你都吓死我了呀你啊。
你谁呀、啊、
我谁呀、啊、我这脚脚嘛，专门在美国忽悠老外，不是传播中华文化那个，你忘了，赶紧起来，出事了。
不相信你，你个大马脸，
你咋不相信我呢兄弟，你啊从中国唰一下你就穿越到我这边来了，上洛杉矶来了，走走走兄弟，
走开，
干啥呀
骗子、啊，出啥事儿了？
出啥事儿了？你穿越了？
我穿越了？
你可不穿越了，你还拎了盒外卖
啊？对呀，我昨天在沈阳点的黄焖鸡米饭，还没来得及吃。
别看了，别看了，走吧。我告诉你，你啊，从中国唰一下你就穿越到美国洛杉矶来了，我给你救了。我告诉你啊，咱俩这回啊是摊上事儿了。藏起来。
Somebody else living in your room. It's rented for one person, so I need $500 more. Otherwise, that's not right, and I will call the police.
No, don't call the police. I can take care of it, okay? You look really good today, okay? Don't worry, I'll
get it. Promise you're going to take care of it, okay?
Of course,
I'll give you one day.
Thank you.
All right.
Don't worry. See ya.
完了，咱俩今天必须挣够500美金啊，要不然这房东就要打电话报警了。你这刚从国内穿越过来，这警察要来了，咱说不清楚。
你不挺有钱的吗？
有啥钱呢？天天出去忽悠老师，天天出去免费试吃啊！这找钱找办法没了。来吧，我们出门卖点心，
走了。
哎，没事啊，别担心。哎呦，一会儿啊，咱把这房租交上，我就帮你想办法，让你穿越回去。这就是觉着常年混迹的街头啊！一会儿啊，我就负责忽悠，你就负责收钱就行，可不行？
好的啊。
今天咱俩的房租就要从这儿出了啊！
我 try some $5 each, $5 each, OK?
Yeah,
all right. Thank you. One for you.
Thank you.
It's really good.
You like it?
No.
So you guys have Chinese food before?
I've had dim sum before.
Dim sum. Yeah. Okay. What's your favorite dim sum?
Shumai.
Xiao.
What? Shumai.
Shumai.
And hargao.
Shumai. I don't understand. What is that? Okay, talk to my man. Talk to my man over here.
Shumai and hargao.
你知道是啥意思吗？5 dollars each. Yeah. 哎呦，快，你帮我看会儿啊，我这肚子疼。
哎呦，
我就上个厕所，你看会儿摊没问题吧？
二郎，哎
呀。Hi there, you wanna try some Chinese food? You wanna try some Chinese food?
Yeah, try some.
Open it.
You sure? I want some jump around. You sure?
Yeah, I can try.
Oh, it really is.
Yeah, you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
What is this?
This is a Chinese bomb.
What are you doing? You can't have a stand here. I got an event going on in 15 minutes. We got cars, we got people coming. Do you have a permit?Is this food even good?Is it good?
I'm not the owner, let's wait for the owner.
Well, where's the owner?
He's coming by.
Well, I can't wait for him to come back. This whole street's about to get blocked off and I can't have these stands right here. You gotta get out. You gotta pack up, alright?
你这跑这蹲着来了呢？
啊，刚刚经验不足，被那老大给吓着了。咱换个地儿吧。
儿子，咋还给你吓着了呢？没问题，走。哎呀，我先去换点零钱啊，我在这撑会儿，然后我一会儿换点零钱回来啊。
Hello, what have we got going on here?
We're selling some Chinese dumplings.
Oh, I love Chinese dumplings. Can I possibly sample?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Oh, it looks so good. Oh my goodness. They are fantastic. I run a group home for underprivileged children. I would like to take some home to my girls. How many free samples can I take home to the girls' room?
you can take them all.
Wonderful. You're right. I am a nice lady. Hi. And you are doing a good deed.
Hello. How are you?
这是房东，他就租咱房子那个。Hello, how are you?
I am so happy. She's been so good. He's been so good. Whoever is so wonderful. I got all these free samples from the group home. So I'm not going to charge you any $500.
Really?
It's my pleasure.
Oh, good. I love you. Thank you.
I got to run while they're still warm.
All right.
Bye.
Maybe I make some more for you.
Good. Wonderful.
这就是好人有好报啊。
How many free samples can I take?
No, 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 there's no free food. Please go.
No free? Oh.
Hey, Hitler, how are you?
Well, I'm not too happy.
Well, this is my boss.
No free food. They're so, she gave me one sample. It was delicious. I wanted to bring them home to the group home.
Oh, why not take it?
Now I got my feelings hurt. You just better pay your rent.
What? Hey, wow. What? What?
你房东是开孤儿院的
啊？他开孤儿院的嘛，所以我才给他凑500块钱。那个老太太人挺好的，
我还以为是骗子。
Where are you?
I had this whole street blocked off. I have a permit. Do you have a permit?
Yeah, here's my permit. Check it. By the way, this is the best bar in Los Angeles. Try it. If you like it, we're fine. Let me talk.
Alright.It's actually pretty good. Look, sorry if I was being an asshole before, but this is my first event I've done. I don't want to mess up. What do you say? How much money are you going to make today? I'll buy this stand. You go home.
Yeah, I'll say $700. Got a lot in the bag.
$700?
But I could give you
$500. Okay. Just don't tell my boss, alright?
Easy money. Alright, now we're friends.
哪儿了卖的？
那你看看，全卖完了。
全卖没了？太牛了！你卖了多少钱呢？
对，500。
500，天才呀、啊！你是啊，小天才、啊。二子，这回咱这能交房租了啊！交完房租，我就想办法帮你穿越啊！走！哎呀，哎，对了，哎，你是想马上穿越回国，还是想跟我在这边再玩几天？